Hi, in this video, I am going to talk about what actually learning is, basic concepts of learning, definitions of learning, learning as a process, learning as a product, and outcomes of learning. Every organism who comes in this world is equipped with certain inborn capabilities to enable him to face and control the environment. For example, a baby sucks milk from the breast of his mother as soon as he takes birth. This inherent behavior is known as instinct. This behavior is not competent enough to face the hardships of the environment successfully. He needs something more than the process of learning. Begins from the birth of the child and continues his death. As soon as the child takes birth, he comes in the contact with the environment in which he is born and reacts to the environment after the interaction with the environment. Thus, the foundation of learning is laid. Learning is not unique for only human. All the living beings in the world learn. Learning evolved as an adaptation for promoting survival. Learning is something all humans do. When you talk of learning, learning is a considerable change in the behavior of an organism. When organism comes in contact with his environment, certain necessary adjustment in the behavior is needed. This adjustment in the behavior is the result of acquisition of various habits, skills, attitudes, and knowledge, which is actually learning in simple terms. Learning means a change in the response or behavior caused partially or wholly by consciousness or unconscious experience. Learning is a process as well as a product. Learning is a relatively a permanent change in the behavior which occurs as a result of activity, training, practice or experience. From the above definition, learning has three attributes. Learning results in the change in the behavior. It is a change that takes through the practice and experience. It is called learning. The change must be relatively permanent. It must last fairly a long time. Definitions of learning. According to Mayer, learning is a relatively permanent change in person's knowledge or behavior due to experience. According to Schell, learning is an enduring change in the behavior or in the capacity to behave in a good fashion which results from practice or other forms of experience. According to Discord, learning is a persistent change in human performance or performance potential, brought about as a result of the learner's interaction with the environment. Process of learning. Learning involves the individual's brain and body. Learning involves self and others, groups, organizations, society, communities, and associations. Learning takes place somewhere in physical environment with the things and tools. Learning occurs over a time period. Learning as a product, it's about ideas and concepts. Learning is about behaviors and skills. Learning is about attitudes and values. Outcomes of learning. Learning as useful process may result in the following outcomes. Bringing the desirable changes in the behavior. Learning is a process of bringing change in the behavior. It can help in introducing desired changes in the behavior of the learner in all its three domains, cognitive, connective, and affective. Attaining of teacher learning and objectives. The teaching learning objectives and teaching learning situation can be effectively reached through the help of learning, and consequently a child can be made to acquire essential knowledge, skills, application, attitudes, and interest of the learners. Attaining of proper growth and development. Learning helps in reaching one's maximum in terms of growth and development in various spheres, namely physical, mental, emotional, social, moral, aesthetic, and language. Attaining balanced development and personality. Our educational efforts are designed to bring an all-round development in the personality of the child. Learning results in bringing such an all-round development in personality. Attaining proper adjustment. Adjustment is the key of success in life. Learning helps an individual to get adjusted to himself and to the environment. Realizing the goals of life. Every man has his own philosophy and style of life, and he strives to achieve the goals of his life. Learning process helps an individual to realize his goals. In this way, the process of result learning results in varying outcomes which can be said to contribute significantly in the overall improvement and progress of the learner, of helping him to lead an adjusted and satisfying life. Thank you.